Israel, hearken from your throne upon the cherubim shine.